Hello everyone, my name is Agda Pinky Kewulandari with student number 211202-1047. Now, in this opportunity, I will describe a place named Pandawa Beach. Pandawa Beach. Pandawa Beach is located in South Kuta, Badung Regency, Bali Province. Because of its hidden location and the entrance to the location flanked by two rock cliffs, making Pandawa Beach called the Secret Beach. Pandawa Beach is one of the most visited tourist attractions. The attraction of this beach is the statue of five Pandawa, namely Yudhistira, Bhima, Arjuna, Nakula, Sadeva, and also Dewi Kunti, their mother. This, we can take pictures with the background of the five Pandawa statues while swimming and enjoying the beauty of the beach. In addition, we can also do various interesting activities as follows. First, sunbaths and relax by renting chairs with white umbrellas. Second, go around the beach by canoe at the price of 25 to 50,000 per hour that can be used by 1 until 2 people. Third, paragliding from the top of Timbis Hill with prices starting from 400,000. And fourth, observing seaweed cultivation carried out by local residents such as tying seeds, planting, and drying seaweed. Fifth, body relaxation with massage from 40 to 130,000. Sixth, buy various unique crafts. And don't worry, because Pandawa Beach is also equipped with various facilities such as a large parking area, bathrooms, and restaurant. So, don't forget to come to this beach if you guys come to Bali, because it is guaranteed that you won't regret it.